guys, and welcome to today's vlog. My name is Kelly, Kelly Aileen. Welcome back if you are a subscriber to my channel. Welcome if you are new. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Even hit the notification bell so that you know when I post a new video. We are beginning to round out our March Madness here. By the time you guys see this video, let me see. I think we'll have like 3 or 4 days left by the time you see this video. So I really hope that you have been enjoying my March Madness videos. It's been an array of so many different things, just depending on which day you tuned in. But yeah, so we're rounding it out here. We have quite a bit to do today, and I feel like I've said this a lot. But your girl's tired. I am. It took everything in me not to come home today from work and just take a nap. Like, I seriously, in my mind, I was like, Kelly, you're gonna go home, you're gonna take like an hour nap. After your hour nap, you'll get up and do everything you need to do. But then when I walked through the door, I was like, there's no way I can take a nap. There's way too much stuff that has to happen. So tomorrow, I think I told you guys, my family's coming in town. My mom, my sister, and my niece are coming, and they are coming tomorrow. They get in like late evening ish, maybe around like 7 or whatever, and I do have to work tomorrow. So there's some things that we need to do. First and foremost, coffee table. We have to unbox the coffee table, and you guys are probably like, what? You have a coffee table already. What are you talking about? Yes, we do already have a coffee table, but the coffee table that we got it from Wayfair, and when it got here, it had a dent in it. I don't know if you caught it in any of the videos or pictures that I posted, but if you didn't, that's okay. That's fine. But we noticed it, you know, it was a dent in there and we paid money for it, so we weren't satisfied with it. So my girlfriend reached out to them and they sent someone out here because they said, oh, we have someone who can come out and fix it. The guy came out and he looked at it and he was like, no, I can't really fix it because it's, you know, so on and so forth. So then she reached out to them again and let them know what the guy said, and then they basically sent us a new one. So now we have two of the same coffee table. We do. We don't know what to do with the first one. The first one's in the bedroom right now. It is. So this huge box over here, let me show you guys. This is the huge box that it came in. So now we have to go ahead and get that unboxed, get it in place where it needs to go, and get rid of the box. And you guys see how much they like wrapped it? They were like, this one is not gonna get dent. They were like, this one is not gonna get dented on our watch. So they wrapped it a whole lot. So we need to get it unwrapped, get it placed where it needs to go. And like I said, get rid of the boxes and stuff. I don't know, I feel like every single time we get rid of boxes, more boxes come. It's like a nonstop process. So yeah, so that's that. So we'll do that in a little bit. The next thing we have to do is, I think I told you guys we were supposed to go to West Elm and Crate and Barrel and all that stuff to pick up some stuff. Like, we wanted to get some more plates and like stuff like that. So I've been busy. I had to go to work today. So my girlfriend went to West Elm and she picked out some stuff. I don't know exactly what she picked out. So we're gonna find out together. We're gonna open that in a little bit. I'm gonna drop the bag, it's heavy. So this is the bag that we have to open, and it is very heavy. So in a little bit, I'll get us set up so that we can get that stuff open and see what we got that's new. The other thing, you guys know I love fresh flowers on the island. So my girlfriend went out and picked up some. This time she got roses and sunflowers. So we need to put these in the vase. And honestly, the ones that are up here, they died. Well, they're starting to like die. Let me show you. So they got a little like wilted and discolored and all that. So it's time for them to go and we'll swap them out for the new ones. Let me think, what else do we need to do? Oh, There is something else we need to do. I'm also making Easter baskets slash bags for my family that's coming. So I have a little Easter basket for my niece. We went out to the store the other day. We got a bunch of stuff to put in there, and I'm not making an Easter basket per se for my mom and my sister, but I am doing like a little like care bag for them. I live by the beach, so we're gonna go to the beach one day. So I got like a beach bag and a beach towel and just some like other little goodies that I'm gonna pop into their bag so they can have a little welcome gift when they come visit. So we're gonna put that together today as well. So I think that's everything that we're gonna do. I'm gonna get us set up so that we can start by maybe, I think we'll open the West Elm stuff first. We'll start there, then we'll do the table, then we'll do the Easter basket slash welcome bags. And I think that'll wrap up everything for the day. All right, let's do it. All right, guys. So let's jump into unboxing or unbagging the stuff from West Elm. We'll start with the smaller ones first. Well, I'll take everything out. I don't know, we'll see. All right, we'll start with the smaller ones first. So it looks like two of these. Slide that out of the way. Let's see what we got. This little bowl here, cute color, I like it. So I'm gonna assume that this is the same bowl, and it is. So we have two of these. Let's see what else. Feels similar to the plates that we already have. Let's see if it's the same color, if we got a different color. More of our plates. Since we're gonna have more people here this week, we need additional plates, so that's wonderful. So, another. Oh, this feels different. Oh, so this is the matching plate to that bowl. Let me bring it closer. So this plate matches the bowl. I have that and that that matches. And I'm assuming, just assuming here, that I count four. So I'm assuming that it is a total of four of these ones. I'll put this here. So this is all four together. And you can kind of see how they all have their own little personality, their own little imperfections, which I absolutely love. All right, so that's everything from West Elm. Let me get rid of this paper and we'll keep this party going. All right, so this is all the random stuff that I got for my family's Easter baskets slash bags. So I got this little Easter basket from Target. That's for my niece. She's 9. But I thought that that was super adorable. And while we were in there, my girlfriend got one for her nephew. He's not coming, so this one is going in the mail, and she's already put his together. So this is his little Easter basket. It has all types of stuff in here. It has like a little Easter egg hunt in here. It has like some hair products for his little natural curls, a book, a little bit of candy, I think some Play-Doh, some like multivitamins, like so all types of cute stuff. So that is his Easter basket. And she's gonna send him, hey Kaden. And then this is for Kennedy. And for my mom and my sister, Like I said, we live pretty close to the beach, so we're going to go to the beach probably at least once or twice while they're here. So I got them these beach bags. The pink one's for my mom. Pink's our favorite color. And then the black one is for my sister. And let's see what we're going to put in these bags. First off, I did get a little beach towel for them. So this one is for my niece. I think this one's a unicorn. So I got her a little unicorn beach towel. And then I got the pink beach towel for my mom and the blue beach towel for my sister. And then I got slippers for everyone. So I got my mom and my niece the same color. I got them both the pink ones. So these ones are for my niece. And then these ones are for my mother. So I got those. And then I got my sister black ones. She's not a pink girly. So I got her black slippers. So we have that. And then I got them some like lotion. I'm sure they're probably gonna pack their own, but you know, it's just nice to come and like have stuff like at someone's house when they come to visit. So this one is for my niece. It's a sun-kissed melon. She's a real girly girl. She likes her smell goods. So that's for her. And then I got my mom and my sister each a Jergens lotion. This is my sister's like favorite Dove soap. So I got a pack of that. There's four bars in there. So I split them between my mom and my sister. Got some toothpaste just to put in the bathroom for them. Got some Beach Defense sunblock for when we go to the beach. This is the kids version. I have adult sunblock, so we'll just use that. Like my mom and my sister use what I already have, but this is for my niece, so that'll go in her little basket. I feel like I had some other stuff. Oh, this is for my niece as well. I thought that was so cute. It's like a Hershey's, like all these like chapsticks and different Hershey's flavors, like Twizzlers, Bubble Yum, Reese's, Jolly Rancher. So that's gonna go in her little basket as well. She loves doing her nails. She loves like nail polish and like lip gloss. Wasn't getting that, not in my house. Absolutely not. So I went with something more safe. I got her some chapstick. What else? Just some mouthwash to go in the bathroom they're gonna use. And then this was so cute, this little eye mask for my niece. She's a real diva, so that is for her. But I'm missing the face mask that I got for us. Have you seen them? No. I didn't get my niece a lot of candy, but I did get this to kind of stick up in her basket to really symbolize, you know, like a little Easter-ish. So that is for her. And then I got like, oh, I think they're right here. Found them. Yeah, so I got these little, like little face masks. We'll do like a little spa night, one night. So I got these for each of them. Even got one for my girlfriend. She wanted peach, so I got her peach so she can participate. And then my niece got the little unicorn one. Like, how cute is that for her? So I think that's really it. I was supposed to get matching PJs, but the ones at Walmart were like $20 a pair. So I didn't get those. I was gonna try to go to Primark because I think their prices are a little bit more reasonable. But I didn't make it there, so maybe I'll have time tomorrow. We'll see. If not, then I don't know. Maybe I'll get them when they get here. I don't know. We'll see. So that is really it for what I got to go in their baskets and bags. So now I'm just going to figure out how to set this up real cute so they have a nice little surprise to come into when they get here. So let's figure it out. Make me lose my breath when you want. Make me sweat. Make me hotter. Make me lose my breath. Girl, you need me. Gentle with it. I don't want the eggs to fall out. Let's see if I can hold her up. Ah! I just said I didn't want the eggs to fall out, and one just fell out. But I showed you guys video of the basket. There it is. How adorable is that? She is going to absolutely love it. I find somewhere to put these eggs. And these little iridescent eggs, I got these from Target a couple weeks ago. They're so cute. And then the little plastic one, I just put some dollar bills in there for her. Well, she's gonna love. I can't wait to see her face when she gets here tomorrow and she sees it. I'll be sure to record it for you guys. All right, so Nisa's basket is done. Now on to mom and sister. Theirs is not gonna be as cute. This is gonna be some stuff in a bag, okay? All right, let's wrap this up with getting all of their stuff inside of their little beach bags. Again, it's not gonna be super cute. I don't know how to style this because the bags don't have structure. So we're just gonna put everything in here. I know they're gonna be super appreciative though. Maybe I should take these tags off and roll these up. I think that'll look better. Probably should like lower you guys some so y'all can see a little bit of what I'm doing. Let me do that. All right, you guys can see a little bit more what I'm doing here. Oops, making a mess. So yeah, I think I'm just gonna take the tags off of these because I think the towel rolled up just looks a little bit better. And these are just some small beach towels. I think they were $5 at Walmart. Let's do the one for mom. Lotion of peace. Lotion in there. Pop some soap in there. Fun fact, I used to be in charge of any girls' trips, bachelorette parties, anything like that. I was the one who had to do all of the like personalized stuff, make like the goodie baggies and all that good stuff. I'm sure that probably makes sense right now, seeing how that's coming along. Oh, this is coming out kind of cute. My mom's looks real cute because everything kind of matches. Well, my sister's does too. Let's just get a little face mask at you. You guys can't really see it from your angle, but I'll show you guys in a second. All right, guys, so here is the final to-do on their little baskets. How cute did they come out? They came out way better than I thought they would. They're like kind of like identical in different shades. And then you have my nieces back there. That's so cute. I love it. Should we put a couple of those little iridescent Easter eggs in their basket to make it feel like Easter? I think so. Hold, please. Okay, I have four of these left. I have two white ones and two pink ones. I got these, like I think I said it already, they were a dollar at Target. I got them when they first released all of their Easter decor. I had no idea what I was going to use them for, but they have come in handy. So I think I'm going to put the two white ones in my sister's little basket. We'll stick one right there. Make it feel a little like Easter. And we'll use the pink ones for my mom. Put one right there. And stick one right there. So that makes it feel a little bit like Easter. Oh my God, it's so adorable. Okay. All right, that's it for that. So I'm gonna place these somewhere so they don't get messed up. And I still have to take the coffee table out of the box so we don't have a big old box in here tomorrow when they get here. Whew. All right, guys, we are moving and grooving. Next up is doing the flowers. But wait, how good did the Easter baskets come out? I think I outdid myself on that one. So cute. All right, let's get these flowers going. I'm trying to decide how I want to style them in this vase. I don't know. We'll see. We're going to make it up as we go. You know how we like to do. These ones have like serious thorns on them. And I think I learned from the other ones that I did with you guys that you gotta give them room to breathe inside of the vase. The other one, it was so many and so many leaves that it was like no air getting inside. Ah! One of these thorns got me. These ones are so thorny. Even like the little leaves that I'm trying to take off have thorns on them. I'm scared. Now let's see the sunflowers. They don't have thorns. So we should be good there. Y'all, this vlog has been all over the place, hasn't it? But this is a day in my life. This is what happened. How do we like that? I mean, I think overall we did pretty good. I think we did pretty good, all things considered. Getting stabbed, breaking a rose. Put it in my hair. All right, let's clean this up and then let's get that big box unboxed. And honestly, I don't know if you guys even want to see me unbox this table because you've already seen the table. You know what the table looks like. It's just me getting it out of this box. I don't know. I don't know if y'all want to see it or not. We'll see. All right, I'm gonna clean this up. I'll be back. Responding in the best way I know. When you know that a bitch lay down, you've been down it. Ooh. So y'all, I don't think I'm tripping, but I think that the tone of goal is a little bit different on this one than the original. The original, I feel like, I don't know. The original's on its way. Maybe I'm lying. Maybe they look just alike. I don't know. We're going to put them side by side just to make sure. All right, guys. What do y'all think? That's the original one. Ugh, let me stand. That's the original one. That's the new one. Original. New. I don't know. Either way, we're keeping the new one. Here's the dent that was in the original one. You see that big old dent right there? So that is why we ended up getting sent a new one. So we still have to figure out what to do with this one. I don't know, we'll see. All right, we found the difference. Look at the bottom of this one, and then look at the bottom of that one. So yeah, they are slightly different. I think I like the new one better.